here, but I'm gonna do it the lazy way because I don't feel like, well, you know, retwisting, like parting and retwisting. I feel tore up, like. Alright, so I'm gonna wet my hair. Make sure the water is warm, not hot, not too hot, not too cold. Cause then when the water is hot, that causes, that stops your hair from growing. I don't want that. I'm just gonna do it while is it still in twist? I don't feel like we're going to make sure I get the stump part. I don't want to melt the rest. The main part you gotta clean is your scalp, cause you gotta get all that built up on your scalp, so your hair can continue growing, cause you don't want to block your hair follicle. Okay. Just washing the scalp part. I'll worry about the rest later. I'm gonna act I'm done cleaning the scalp. Get this out the way so I don't have to deal with this later. I don't like washing my hair, but somebody has to do it. That's the lazy way. Washing it while I still twist. Sure I don't break any hair off. Okay. all done. Now I'm gonna have to go in and retwist. I'll do that when I go upstairs. I don't overwash. I just try to make sure I thoroughly get the scalp, and then the rest I'll go, you know, run some soap on there, and then that's it. But the main important thing is to make sure your scalp is clean, okay?